And the 2019 AP Defensive Player of the Year is
Stephon Gilmore.
They need the 35, second down and 21, and here goes Falk going deep, and Gilmore! Did he get it? Nope. He almost had his second in as many weeks. Adam Gase called Gilmore the best cornerback in pro football.
Looks like a receiver there, doesn't he?
He does, yes.
As Gilmore, of course, was stride for stride with him.
He's a smart football player.
He seemingly ran the route better than Anderson there.
Just an unbelievable player, the best cornerback in our league.
Interception of the season for Stephon Gilmore, and that was a beauty for the corner.
Well, Van Noy was pressuring the pocket. They go to Robbie Anderson, drilled by Gilmore. Gain of about 3 to 4, well shy of the first. Gilmore living up to the reputation as pro football's best cornerback.
Sunshine gonna come with rainy days. Cody Tatum.
You'll notice that Gilmore is on him right here, and he's playing man-to-man coverage, so he chases it all the way across the field and ends up making the tackle on the other side.
I guess that means it's safe to say that I really came from the trenches. Throwing dirt on top my name. I got no love for these bitches. Fuck all the cameras and the fame. I came in for the riches. Grip shit running in my veins. Ask the Lord for forgiveness. Just had a talk with Tim Mama. She say I'm an idol. And
intercepted. Stephon Gilmore.
Gilmore knows he could have had it, which would have been his fourth of the season.
Envelope then melted to another. They trying to judge me by my lifestyle, plus these taxes on my fucking face.
But I'ma live this fucking lifestyle from the cradle to the fucking grave.
How do you know?
And even though Lamar Jackson can run, you want him running. You want him running because these guys are all covered down the field.
I think we're going to find out if New England, that's an Achilles heel or something they can stop the next week.
Rushing 4 on 3rd and 8. Winch's pass. And there is no flag. As Gilmore was on the coverage.
I mean, Gilmore does as good a job as I see anyone down the field, looking at the quarterback, diving, keeping his usually his backhand off of you a little bit, and then reaching.
Juvenile prison, what a business.
Not no Paul Griffin with no commissary.
Living in hell, pray to the missionary.
Stuck in the cell when my grandma got
bloody t-shirts to obituaries.
I seen him fold in different situations.
I seen a realist turn fake. We slain that Kate and his blood on the pavement.
I've been thugging since I went to Haven.
I done seen killers make a statement.
Walking down a long road, look back, don't see nobody waiting.
Trying to corner, jump out with your
swish the sweets, a pill, a pack
that
of
chopper toes. Roll a nigga up like
them dollar bills and make him kick me in the field. And that's one thing for sure.
A tremendous play by Gilmore. Look how high Gilmore had to go with his right hand.
John Brown in a matchup with a former Bill, Stephon Gilmore.
Their third down defense, historic to begin the year, and it's 3rd and 5. Quick throw and nearly picked by Gilmore.
When they do this, here's what we're going to go to. Block everyone up, take our shot.
There's the shot. And Watkins unable to bring it down. Back shoulder throw was there.
It was a perfect throw. Watkins got a hand. Gilmore plays it really well, usually at the top.
Play 20.
He's actually playing right guard at camp. He's now the starter at left tackle. Fitzpatrick sprint out.
Intercepted and goodbye. Stephon Gilmore. Touchdown on a pick six.
And he burned his former teammate in Buffalo, Ryan Fitzpatrick.
Stephon Gilmore,
highly skilled. They signed him to the five-year, $65 million deal.
Pass is picked by Gilmore. And that is number three.
Third down and six. And you got Gilmore. He's just shadowing Anderson all night long, making life miserable for him.
Play clock. Running down. They let him get it off. Pressure off the edge. Floater! And another interception. And it's Gilmore. And here's the return. Fitzpatrick down this sideline. It is incomplete. Intended for Parker, covered by Gilmore.
The Monday night game starting today, second down and five. Griffin the block at the tight end, and here comes Dell. Nice read, an open field tackle by Gilmore. 21.
Pass is high in the air and picked. Simon is back there to grab it out of the air and an early takeaway. Prescott throws, end zone, broken up.
But Gilmore, because he's clueing Prescott, he almost makes a big play for another interception in the red zone.
Fitzpatrick looks the other way this time, and that's caught by Parker once again. And Gilmore meets him with authority.
Second and six. And Gilmore brought him right down.
Yeah, Crusher losing his head in that moment after the brilliant play. Fitzpatrick, a dart, knocked away. Stephon Gilmore, one of the best at his position in the league.
Just the second drive of the game for Tennessee. It starts with a pass over to A.J. Brown. And Gilmore comes up to drop him after a pickup of four.
On second down and 10, they fake the handoff. Pass caught by Witten. And his progress stopped by Gilmore. Third down coming up. What is it that makes this defense for Bill Belichick here in 2019 so good? Here's one down the sideline, broken up. Great coverage by Gilmore on Slayton. He's an all-pro out there on the edge, Stephon Gilmore, and he shows you why.
Yeah, he's awfully good.
Like the way that I ball out, ball out. I be getting money, top fall out, fall out. You talking cash, dog, I go all out. Shorty love the way that I floss out. Frequency done, let all of my dogs out. Mama send no pussy cats inside my dog house. That's what got my daddy locked up in the dog pound. Free fan on them, let all of my dogs out. We gon' pull up in that like we cops on them. With them 16s, we gon' put some shots on them. I send a little dot, send a drop on them. She gon' call me up and I'ma sit the highs on them. Grammy Savage, that's what we are. Grammy shooters dressed in G-Star. GS9, I go so hard. But GS for my gun squad. And bitch, if it's a problem, we gon' gun brawl. Shots poppin' out the AR. I'm with Trigger, I'm with Rasha, I'm with A-Bra. Bro, daylight and we gon' let them things blow. Tell them niggas free me, she yo. Subway, free Breezy, yo. And tell my niggas murder team, yo. Bitch, caught up by the about a week ago. About a week ago. About a week ago. About a week ago. About a week ago.
Extra protector, Barkley, a wobbler. It's caught, John Brown.
could not get to the goal line. Stephon Gilmore
on first and 15. Dalton picked off. Gilmore down the sideline. See you later. Touchdown, New England. Second pick of the day for Stephon Gilmore.
Never hesitate in saying he's the best cornerback right now in football.
There's zero hesitation in my voice. He is.
Of course, when these two guys met in college, which they did twice, you've got Gilmore playing at the University of South Carolina and Hopkins at Clemson, also the alma mater of Deshaun Watson, even though they were separated by a few years.
It was with Gilmore, and this went 10 yards off the field of play, past the heaters and everything.
This happens all the time in the NFL. Receiver and DB go at it all day, right? And the, you know, you can't get the penalty on a pass play. Oh, that's coming after a little bit.
These two actually go back to the college days when Watkins was at Clemson and Gilmore was at South Carolina.
I tell you, that's a long time these two have been playing against each other.
It's a great honor. It's a blessing. It's a lot of hard work. Obviously, I couldn't have done it without my teammates, but, you know, to be the first player in Patriots history to win Defensive Player of the Year, it's a great honor.